Of the valley everywhere. Taking notes, Kaylee. You just made their Christmas forecast dreams come
exactly,
true.
Exactly, exactly. And we actually got some good snow levels in the higher elevation. The Yosemite ski and snowboard area is officially open after getting around 24 inches of snow this season. Rental lessons and guided cross-country trips are all available for all levels of skiers. I was there opening day, and organizers tell me hundreds of eager people showed up to take the slopes. Take a look. Yosemite Ski and Snowboard Resort has received more than 20 inches of snow, meaning they can open up their ski lifts early this season.
It's all created with natural snow, so there's no snowmaking like you might see at some other ski resorts. And so there's a certain amount of snow that we need at both the base and the top of the mountain to open, and we've achieved that, and we're open, and we're actually above our minimum requirements for snow depth right now, which is great.
Lisa Cesaro is the regional marketing manager for Yosemite Ski and Snowboard Area. She says this is fantastic news for the national park because last year the ski and snowboard area didn't even open due to lack of snow.
Right now we're open just right before the Christmas and New Year's holiday, and that's actually one of our earlier openings that we've had in years, so it's very promising to see the snow early.
As people took to the slopes, some experts gliding down the snow-filled mountains and others trying out this winter sport for the first time.
I took a short lesson. It was like an hour. They told you how to like do the pizza thing, how to like stop a little bit. I think that the only person that can really tell you to go down a mountain or something, even start small, is yourself, so, you know.
As of right now, 5 lifts, 10 slopes, and multiple ski and snowboard lessons are available. However, the park offers other amenities as well for those who aren't feeling adventurous.
I personally, I love nature. I love to spend time in nature, so I hike a lot when I come here. Usually, the best thing about hikes in winter is that you're all alone on most of the trails.
It was absolutely beautiful, and everyone just looked so happy to be there, so happy that they got so much snow to open up early.
I love the girl who tried skiing the pizza.
Yeah,
gotta remember, pizza.
Yes.
Kaylee, thank you. Coming up next.